Yo, what's up guys, welcome to episode 6 of the Buck Hunter game known as Bioshock, and last time a lady died who loved her plants, and so I'm finding the solution for her now.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun.
I was not ready to fight a Houdini. Oh, that was useful. RPG turret down. Almost out of pistol. Oh, it was anti-personnel. No, I wasted anti-personnel. That was because I don't have anything else. Get the electric book. Wait for the turn one more time. Auto hack. I don't feel like hacking it. Rather than moldy cheese. Oh, there it is. I don't need it. I don't need to be drunk or not. I don't know. Just let me hack it. Whew, okay. Let me get an up. Right, left. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, I have a pretty coarse throat, so that did not feel good. I'll take another one of those anytime. Got left, right, yep. Going straight. Another straight. Down. Holy. I'm wasting armor piercers again. Oh, shit. What is with these guys? He's still alive. I do not want to know what's in there. I'm looking for water right now. That man almost pulled the fire blicky out on me. I was. Dear God, they're everywhere. I'd fight them, but I can't afford to right now. Didn't think they'd mind me grabbing the empty Eve out of there. That would suck if I walked into that. What the hell? I see. Son of a bitch. Holy shit, you're still alive? Alright, enzyme samples are done. Alright, what was next? Yep. Let me see. Oh, let me go ice water my alarm phone off. I wonder if that's picked up in the whole video. That has been so annoying. Let's see. Is there any of these that looks like regular? Without. like that. I never use telekinesis except for like, the mission itself, and usually they give you somewhere to change that. Attack lots of enemies at the same time. I feel like it's a good staller. Let's see. I have so many of these things, but I never use them. Alright. Let's see. Yep, that's useful. Machine Buster. Always could use another one of these. Yeah, just. Oh, I've hacked way too much in this game to care about anything else. Human Inferno Eve. Yeah, I think that's gonna be useful. Yeah, it's something you gain a little health and Eve. Yeah, I'll take that. I think that's good for right now. Ooh, look at that hand. Nasty. Oh, let me change my to distilled water because I feel like I'm gonna find him on the way there. Group that was called the Saturnine have stolen Link for its chlorophyll solution, find the chlorophyll by discovering their hideouts in the rolling hills, looting their corpses. Yeah, but you know, like turn. There it is. That one was kind of nerve-wracking. This is what I needed right here. Tell me there's more. Kind of happy I didn't auto-hack that. This out really bad. I'm stuck. you're not dead yet? Yeah, but I had that one. Is that a whole circle? Yeah, it was. Yeah, that's why. So I gotta go back the way I came. I'm pretty sure it was through this way. And the shotgun. Thank you. Film. Things are so goofy. Didn't I? Didn't I just... Oh god, I'm lost. Calm down, big boy. I don't want anything. You shall go. Mine's got the blicky. Hmm. Enzyme sample right there, I guess. This is where we start. Okay. Oh, that was the last one. Okay. I said kill them earlier and just didn't pick up the loot. Distilled water. Just need distilled water. Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave? I'm not. Why won't you die? That's for you. Gotta do a lot more damage. This guy's got so much health now, what the hell? Morbid. Yeah, I'll take that just because punch is something. One more. That's all I need. Don't care. Thank you. Alright. So we're going down. Down right. You know what? I keep hacking these, and I could just avoid them and avoid the stress, but something tells me always, almost every time, yeah, this is gonna be useful later. Most times, it's just right. Still waters down here. Am I missing something? Yep. I was. I was just over here. Go where now? Go to a UN vent. To down. Alright. Jump through that. I need some cheaper stuff, cause let's be honest, this stuff getting expensive. Oh, this is not looking good. Yeah, that did not look good for a second, not gonna lie. Strong. miss that all. No, you better get your ass back here, lady. This one is interesting. Fire text.
Don't fight the inevitable.
I ain't do anything. What the hell? So many of them. Fuck that, 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 fuck that. Hey, buddy. Business. Dum 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 dum. How? What the hell? Guys, wanna get in here? No, y'all about to die. I'm out of here, bro. get this done. Harvest you real quick. Oh god. Not good. Not good at all. Where did you come from? Where did you go?
For Christ's sake, how long is that damn Vector gonna take to cook?
Disease! Your disease! They're running! Someone get them!
Expect this, I'm not gonna lie. Really didn't want to use the anti-personnel rounds. Burn a little bit.
Quick, somebody!
where are you coming from? Here. Go away. What the hell?
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it.
Nope.
Head over to Rolling Hills and get the Batosphere. Next stop is Rolling.
Let's see if I get these things for a little bit cheaper. I need some more anti-personnel rounds.
Let's make like Scoop. Let's make like the tree and get the fuck out of here.
You got a lot of grenades.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul?
Nope.
You're not CIA, are you?
No. Adam for them to get to become more powerful.
I just need time to find the proper poison.
Oh, looks like I'm about halfway through the game now. Oh, how many more do I need? I thought I got them all. Alright, I'll catch you guys in the next episode, and because this one's running about 40 minutes, trying to keep it about 30, and I might just try to harvest the little sisters first. So, I will see you in the next one. Peace.